If there were to be a bestseller list of the favourite flute solos, then without doubt, Debussy's L'Après-midi d'un Faune would be fairly close to the top of that list. And of course, as a flute player, it's a piece that we all want to play. The other small point that I'd like to bring up is, and again, I think it's fairly ambiguous, this, but I think it's worthy of discussion.
Okay,
so if we are going to play this first phrase in one breath, and we are going to consider very moderate as being not stupidly slow, then there are a few tricks that we can incorporate to help us on the journey. And I think, again, it was Boulez who got
in
me
this
into
solo,
this,
which starts at figure two and actually really goes all the way through to figure three.
I've talked about the beginning of that solo, and I've also talked about the note length variations at the end of the second bar. Two other things that are worth flagging up for this. Three before. And at figure eight, we have this, if you like, the opening theme again. But now there's very much a pulse going on with this. And it starts on, you know, the E in the stave. And, you know, E's on flutes. Now, if you're going into an audition situation, auditions are very, very peculiar and, in my opinion, quite unnatural parts of the professional life to have to endure. But they are there, and there's no likelihood that they're going to disappear, because that's the method for finding out whether someone's good enough for a job. And that's how I would hopefully start L'Après-midi.